Okay, you're gonna like this one. I'm gonna do it as fast as possible. Okay, the Nice hoax. Okay, it was a 10 mile an hour truck supposed to have rolled over a whole bunch of people, but all you saw were mannequins on the street. These are professional wardrobe mannequins. As you can see, bright white skin, thighs way too large for the small arms. No, this is a mannequin. Okay. Modern day mannequin. There's the second mannequin, as you can see. It's just a mannequin, bright white. Nice in the summer. There's no one is as porcelain white as this. And they used a 1 megapixel camera so that you can't see that it's clearly a mannequin, right? It's another hoax. And it's a chain of hoaxes they've been doing. Running over people, right? Hoaxing it. Saying that Muslim people are running people over. No, they're not. No, they're not. It's just the Zionist Israeli media again with their psychological operations, black ops, lies. And let me see. Right. What I want to show you. Oh, yeah, before I say that. Yeah. Berlin market hoax was the same thing. Nobody being run over. Times Square hoax just recently. Same thing. Complete lie. Nobody being run over. Now, I want to show you what they do. Now, I told you yesterday what they do. They make movies and series and everything, and even songs before these events. Yeah? Just to mock you, right? Manchester by the Sea just came out a few months ago, eh? Of course, for the Manchester hoax. And if you doubt that, this classic. Woody Allen, Midnight in Paris. The Bataclan hoax. This came out before it. Oh, yeah, many months before it. And the Bataclan hoax. Murder on the dance floor. Sophie Ellis Bextor. Watch that music video. The Bataclan hoax was conducted at midnight in Paris. See? Pure Zionist mockery of you. RIPD. Right? This scene. In the movie, she starts off by saying the date of the Boston bombing hoax, 4/15, 15/4, 15th of April. This is the scene when the police come in and say, "Is this a practice drill?" In that random way. Well, of course, it was a practice drill, and this is all set in Boston, RIPD, right? This one, this one's really important because it's the Aurora one. Okay. An HBO film came out way before 2012's July 20th Aurora James Holmes hoax operation. Yeah. The Batman shooting. Holmes being an anagram of Elohim. That's why they use Holmes, the name Holmes, in all their hoaxes. Worth looking at the name Palmer as well soon. Anyway, the front cover of the DVD is basically this. I haven't got an image of it for some reason, but this is it. It's this picture of this man with a gun, because it's a shooting hoax. He's sitting there with a gun and Aurora. That's the front cover of it. Okay, so let's get to the good stuff now. The Nice guys. It's not the nice guys, it's the Nice guys. Nice. Nice PSYOP hoax. So lame, of course, mannequins, right? It's about people being run over, right? Fakery of it. How does the Nice Guys movie start? Now, by the way, copyright wise, I own a copy of this movie. I bought this, right? So don't try and throw a copyright strike at me for this. Right. Starts with a vehicle crashing on through. Well, it gets better. It gets way better. Then.
You guys are fast. Woo!
There's it.
There you go. Another vehicle running someone over. In the Nice, guys. Oh no, still more. Listen.
She's coming down. What do you mean the boss telling the truth? What the fuck does that mean?
I got a friend, right? Secret Service. Worked the Nixon detail. You know, this is after they throw him out of office. No. Anyway, you know, Nixon's driving around one day around San Clemente, just him and a few agents.
Yeah.
And they come across this car accident, right? The guy pinned under a car. Anyway.
There you go. Guy pinned under a car. The Nice guys, see? Nice hoax. Three times you see vehicles running people over, running through houses, crashing through, and a description of an accident where someone's pinned under a car. Come on. And then there's one extra little thing towards the end of this movie. I don't know if I can find it. They're trying to deliver some fake money to someone, and then they have a crash. Yeah, another vehicle crash. And the money is paper, and the paper that lands in front of their windscreen says EM power on it. EMP. Blackout. It's a blackout hint.